Hey developers, my name is Sergey, developer advocate at Vue Storefront, and I'm happy to announce the release of new Next 13 Storefront Boilerplate. You might be wondering, what is that? Well, let me explain. Next 13 Storefront Boilerplate is a Storefront template that is using mock data to simulate an actual store. It is a front-end application that showcases how we at Vue Storefront think your project has to be done. It consists of different pages, like home page, category page, product details page, shopping cart, and checkout. Next 13 Storefront Boilerplate was created with three main purposes. 1. To accelerate building a Next.js storefront on top of Vue Storefront, SDK, and middleware. To create an advanced and custom template on top of our boilerplate that you can provide to your potential clients or open source it so everyone can use it. And last but not the least, for you to learn how to build Storefront in a Vue Storefront way. Let's dive deeper and overview the project structure of Next 13 Storefront Boilerplate and what you get out of the box. After you clone the template and get the code in your dev environment, open your IDE and let's take a look what we get. All the code base that we care about right now is located inside apps directory. There you will find two folders. Server. This is where your middleware and middleware configuration files live. Web. Next.js Storefront front-end application. For this video, we will skip the server folder, because right now we won't be connecting it, extending or overwriting anything in the middleware. But in future videos, we will learn how to connect it and how to use it to iteratively build on top with an actual data using Vue Storefront SDK and middleware. Inside the web folder, you will find the standard Next.js application that is connected to the mock data source using Vue Storefront SDK. Let's take a look at the project structure. We have multiple folders. Components. Folder containing various UI components built with Storefront UI. Hooks. Next.js hooks that are used for data fetching, like use product to fetch the data from an external source using Next.js and React query design patterns. Layouts. UI layouts to wrap the pages used on different routes. For example, checkout layout will be used on the checkout path. Mocks. Folder containing mock data. This will be useful for template creators to use this mock data to build new views. Pages. Application pages built using Next.js, directory-based routing, and data fetching patterns. Public. Various icons and images used across the app. SDK. Vue Storefront SDK configuration and initialization script. And styles. Different fonts and different styles across the application. If you have any experience building Next.js application, this code base and project structure will be nothing new to you, since Vue Storefront was using best practices and design patterns recommended by the Next.js development team. You can start building using Next.js Storefront Boilerplate right now by following the link in the description below. It will lead you to the Storefront Next 13 Boilerplate GitHub repository. Simply click on Use Template, create new repository, and you are ready to go. For more information and project overview, read the guide that we will link in the description. And of course, you can always reach out to us on Discord or Twitter if you have any questions or simply you want to chat about Vue Storefront. Happy coding and build amazing stuff. See you next time.